you think about shipyard, that is 550 acres of land. It's like a city. And we build floating cities. The nuclear aircraft carrier life is 50 years. So if I take the first aircraft carrier of any class and the last carrier of that class, the whole digital thread is about 100 years.
You know, my great-great-grandchildren could potentially be sailing on Ford class aircraft carriers. The Ford class is replacing the Nimitz class. The ship produces a lot more electric power. It produces a lot more fresh water. It produces a lot more cooling capacity than the Nimitz class. We've been able to remove a lot of ship's force people off of the 50-year life cycle cost. So the Ford class total ownership cost is about $4 billion less than the equivalent total ownership cost of a Nimitz class carrier.
We are preparing ourselves to accommodate the future workforce needs, and we believe that technology is going to play a big role in it. So we constantly show a picture of one of our employee's daughter. She's 5 years old and she's using iPad. Now think about that person coming in 2028 to come work for us. That's all they're gonna know.
The next evolution revolves around a digital ship, which really means for us a drawingless ship. Since the dawn of shipbuilding, we've always used drawings. Think of it in these terms, you know, you have to carry around an entire stack of paper in order to go do your job. The fact that you can have a very pointed piece of data, you know, a video, a digital image, changes the dynamics of how they build.
So drawingless to us meaning we take the model base, the models that we have in digital form, use those models in a smart way on a mobile devices so people can use those devices to produce, cut steel, or do whatever they need to do. We'll have digital twins, where we can actually fully have a digital ship, operational ship, where we can simulate things and try out things before we physically find the problems.
An integrated smart shipyard is the foundation for us building our products more efficiently.
We're essentially taking that digital model, breaking it up into large Lego chunks, and then bringing those Lego pieces together from the keel up to the upper yard arm.
We use NX as our design tool and Team Center as our information control system for product breakdown, work breakdown, bills of material. So configuration managing this massive data set is a huge part of what our workforce does every day.
And the power of the digital thread, basically, you could see it firsthand from the workers. And then the ideas just started springing alive from them. They've come up with their own uses or innovations. They make their own work instructions. That's when you knew that there's a big change coming about for how we do business.